Now, Molly really loves that book Jake gave her. She made me read it to her 3 times before she fell asleep.
I'm gonna be working another few hours. Let me go do something.
No! I'm fine.
Miles, I promised I wouldn't say anything, but it's about Julian. I ran into him the other day and he seemed depressed. He'd never admit it, but he really misses you.
Poor guy. No family to come home to every night.
Maybe you should go find him, you know, cheer him up a little.
Depressed, is he?
Very.
Well, maybe I should go spend an hour with him.
Maybe 2.
I'm a lucky man.